That's it! Come on, Kilo, we have to find a way out of this damn courthouse!
One sec, need to hold it.
We should have been out there fighting tonight.
We'll be leaving in it too.
The Raven we came in on.
We'll be leaving in it too.
Happy to see you.
Where the hell did Loomis go anyway?
Man, I hope I get the chance to write him up.
Grab weapons if you need them, and head through the door, Kilo. More for me.
Hard!
amazing. Their leader's dead, and they're still relentless assholes.
Love these things.
Those doors ain't gonna hold.
Kilo, double time it!
Thank you.
Why'd you save Colonel Loomis anyway?
Maybe I tried to shoot him and missed.
Or maybe you're a decent man.
Yeah, maybe.
Bodies shouldn't be left here.
I don't like it any more than you do, Cadet. High class stuff. The Raven's down the stairs to the left, Kilo.
Or for me.
Close the hole!
Oh!
did you come from?
I was killing all the grunts you missed.
Are we getting on that Raven so you can actually shoot us somewhere else?
Your boogeyman? Doesn't look so tough.
Thank you.
do?
We take our time.
There's a difference between war and cruelty.
War is cruelty. And this one's not over. A word, Lieutenant? That's the last time anyone's going to address you as Lieutenant. I'm dropping the charges, but you'll never be an officer again.
Yeah, why should all these brains be wasted on an officer? Sir.
Private.
Never.
No wonder I was supposed to keep an eye on you.
On me? For what?
I guess they thought you might try to steal our military technology. Which you did.
Illegally access military technology. There's a difference.
Pardon me, Lieutenant Baird.
It's Private Baird now. Loomis just demoted me.
My congratulations.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I think that means I might be in charge.
Perfect.
Cole, do we have this much tension between us?
Yeah, I think we might.
Good. Just checking.